The Breakfast Club.
Rest in peace to Big Cap and condolences to his family and everything.
And salute my guy Max B too. I talked to Max B this week. I'm gonna get Max B to call in this morning. All right. A lot of these kids don't know who Max B is.
Okay.
They've been hearing his name because Wiz was talking about him, but I want Max to call in.
Okay.
Sometime this morning.
All right. Well, now, when we come back, we're going to talk to Max B. He's in prison right now. He's going to talk about The Wave, who created The Wave, and if he's upset with Kanye possibly naming his album The Wave.
Salute to the God, Max B, man. Talk to him this week. I'm like, yo, you got to call The Breakfast Club.
All right. We'll do that when we come back. Keep it locked. It's The Breakfast Club. Good morning.
This is Maverick.
Three-way call. Alert.
Don't worry about that. We still here.
All right. Listen, Max, your name been in the news the past couple of weeks because Kanye West is naming his album Waves. Do you have an issue with that at all?
Nah, not really. It's love. It's all love. I appreciate it. I'm flattered, dude, that dude is even, you know, acknowledging the situation. It's all gravy. Like, everybody know I'm an innovator. Everybody know I got imagination. So, you know, I come up with these words and these slogans and these catchphrases, and it's all good when the people, you know, follow suit. It's all good. I like Kanye. I appreciate it. I love it. Thank you.
Did you feel like he got that from you? And do you guys have a relationship with each other?
Nah, we don't have a relationship. I never met him, but I feel he got it from the atmosphere. And, you know, the atmosphere got it from me. You know what I'm saying? So, but it's all good. That's what art is about. We take things from each other, the artists, the creative processes and things of that nature. It's all good. Like, He ain't drop a diss record, you know what I'm saying? He just called his album Waves, and everybody know him the Wavy Daddy, so it's all good. Like, I appreciate it.
So French never put you on the phone with Ye? Like, French ain't never been with Ye and said, yo, Ye here, talk to Ye.
Nah, I ain't speak to Ye, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, you know, them dudes in another tax bracket, man. You know, I'm a street guy in prison, man. I doubt if they, you know, talk to me, but it's all love, man. I heard the shout-outs and the love and the appreciation, and that's all I can say is I appreciate it, man. I'm humble, man. Maybe a couple years ago I would have made a spectacle out of it, but like I said, man, I take what the game give me. It's all love.
What's your relationship with Wiz? Because he stood up for you. What's your relationship with Wiz?
Wiz good people. I never met Wiz neither, but he good people. You know what I'm saying? I see a lot of interviews and stuff. He be shouting me out, Free Max. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's all love. Like, Wiz, good people, you know what I'm saying? So, shout to Wiz. I appreciate it. Like, it's all good. Like, I'm friends with everybody now. Like, I'm trying to, you know, just come home and be friends with everybody and network and make that big money, you heard? Make them big hit records.
Did you ever get your release papers? I know you was trying to get your release papers, so you were off the label. Did you ever get that?
Well, oh yeah, nah, I'm not signed with nobody. I'm not that, like, you know, with my own entity right now. I got a management company and all that, phase one assets. They take care of my business and handle my, you know, as far as like clamoring my merchandise or my likeness and things of that nature. But nah, I'm not signed to nobody. Gang Green is a self-contained unit, baby.
Now, what about these documentaries we hearing about, Max? You know, Worldstar had a clip up of a documentary I think my man Scoob Doo was doing. What's up with that?
Oh, hold on. Don't say his name.
Oh, my bad. All right.
What? Why can't I say his name?
Because that DVD not official. You know what I'm saying? He didn't go through the proper channels to release that DVD. You know what I'm saying? That DVD ain't got nothing to do with me. It's my footage, but, you know, if I was the people, I would go look at it on YouTube for free. I wouldn't support it. That money don't go to supportmaxb.com. That money don't go to my kids. That money don't go to family or no legal fees or nothing. He's doing that. That self-preservation right there. He's doing that for strictly him. You know what I'm saying? So whatever he's saying, you know, that video is supporting me or it's not. He's just doing that for him. We tried to reach out to him to see if he could not release it, but he's doing him. But my real DVD, putting that through the proper channels, my documentary, I got unreleased videos on there, you know what I'm saying? It's loopy, it's wavy, it got all the treats on it that I missed. Like, Charlamagne, you when it drop, when it be ready to come out, you're going to be the first one with the information to push that forward. So we go from there.
Absolutely.
As far as this petition that's going around that people are signing, does it look like there's a good chance that you're going to have a retrial?
I didn't want to get too deep on my case because I got stuff pending, but I'll just tell you, supportmaxb.com. Y'all can sign the petition. And, you know, just sign the petition. You know what I'm saying? Whenever y'all get a chance, go on there, sign it. But without getting too much in my case, I got stuff pending, so I don't really want to talk about it. Just know I'm blessed. Just I got stuff. We moving forward, and you know it just there. When it get carved in stone, y'all gonna be the first people I call and say, yo, this the date. You know what I'm saying? But right now we just keeping it light. I ain't really talking about that right now because that thing pending. So I gotta be easy.
Hey, can't wait to see you on these streets, Max. And I told Lisa Ramos what you said too, bro. I gave her the message last night.
What did he say, Lisa?
Yeah, she's something special. Shout out to Lisa Ramo. What up, Lisa Ramo? You know what I'm saying? She real nice. Hopefully she let me take out the dinner or something when I step out the joint.
Yes, sir.
My goodness. Well, Max, we appreciate you checking in. We'll continue.
Yo, I'm here, man. Let me shout out the people. Hold on. Gang Green in the building. Shout out to Al Pop. Shout out to Cod. Shout out to my daughter, Chloe. She turned 7. That's my little booger bear. I love you. I'm here. Shout out to Ma Duke. It's all good, B. I'm just calling to check up New York. I love y'all.
Now
hopefully, I see y'all soon, and I'll be out there making that real wave.
You still good with French, right?
French, my brother. Man, shout out to French. I love you, baby. I'll talk to you in a minute. Yeah, we connected. You heard? That's my boy.
Now, if you got some bars, the people would love to hear some bars if you got some.
They gonna sneak me off like that. Don't do me like that. I ain't got nothing for the people right now. I'm here working. Next time I call up, I'll give y'all a little taste.
All right.
How about that?
All right, Max. Free Max B. Free Big of Val.
All right.
Y'all love y'all, man. Thank you, man. Yo, Charlemagne, I'll talk to you soon. Y'all dudes be easy. Angie, Henry, you already know.
All right.
My brother.
It's the Breakfast Club. Good morning.
Stay wavy. Yeah.